je sois un ange, que je sois un diable, c'est aussi insupportable. Mon cœur est étranger, la musique le change toujours. Des larmes noires et blanches.
Hi guys, it's me, Boris. Boris from Bulgaria. Normally I'd never wear a mask, but now I have a big trauma and I have to sleep, drink and do my all day life with a mask. Many people are sending me emails and asking me where the fuck I was this summer. By many people, I mean this drunk guy who mistake me with Boris Eltsin. The truth is, I was on holidays. I call it surprise sex holidays. Surprise sex because I'm not allowed to say rape on TV. Now I am on the rooftop of the building where I used to live. Right over there behind, the little pixel is the Eiffel Tower. And the other side, behind the white building, is the Sacré-Cœur. A couple of months ago, a group of delegates was sent to my house with the great news that I have been nominated for the great success in the field of culture and art contemporain. I have to tell that the tradition of receiving gifts and presents in my country are totally different than the one in France. But as an ambassador of the greatest country of the world, I have to appreciate the gift. After my arrival in the Holiday Inn, I realized that the conditions were not as I expected. There were no wireless internet. There was no TV remote control. There was no air conditioners. And the rest of the visitors was a kind of weird. In my country, this hotel will not even have a one star. I wrote a letter to my father. I say, Papa, I sleep three times a day. I have a clean sheets and I work only if I want. My father replied to me, Boris, my son, behave good. Don't let them kick you out as they kicked you out from high school. Make me and your mother proud. And that's what I did. I make them proud. Now I am back and holidays are over. And apart from my career of the most successful Chechen Hollywood actor, I am planning to candidate myself for a president of the United States of everything. Thank you very much for your attention. You can follow me and unfollow me on every social and unsocial media. Much love. Thank you very much. Tuni Hawin.